zombie. G-Von C slippers zombie. New AP zombie. Came through your block with the 30. Yeah, I'm getting guap in the morning. Pull up skirt in the phone. Skirt, skirt. Yeah, like the trap in the phone. Spin on your block with the 30. Hitting on the scoring.
What's going up, y'all? That way back with another one. Yeah, this video basically is giving y'all an update what's gonna be going on. It's been a while since I posted a video. A lot of fun stuff when I go out and hang out. You know what I'm saying? I'm going taking trips to Dubai. I got 2 tickets to Key Glock, Young Dolph, Dallas Ballroom in February. Dates, information is all gonna be in the description at the end of this video or before y'all see the video, whatever you can see, whatever. But it's gonna be down there, all the information. I'm picking one lucky winner to go with me to pull up. All you have to do is subscribe to this channel. I'm gonna go live like a month ahead of time to pick the winner. So look out for that. I'm picking one person, so you get enough time to, you know, you've got to cancel, just let me know. You know what I'm saying? Just keep that communication with me. So stay locked in, because I respond to all texts, comments, everything. Waiting on my old lady to come back, because she's supposed to be going to Popeye's to get one of those chicken sandwiches. I told her I ain't want one, but she getting one. So, when she come, capture that when she pull up. Yeah, I'm out my road, man. It's cold, but it ain't that goddamn cold. Gorgeous over there, like a baby shark over there. Baby shark, do 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 do. Baby shark, do 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 do. Baby shark, you see it? Baby shark over there. Baby cooking baked chicken, and she went got chicken sandwich. She gonna be chicken out. What's up, babe?
No line at Popeyes.
Got you a chicken sandwich.
I gotta
get your reaction when you bite into it. Okay.
Can you
open
it up, please?
All right, hold on. I can't, hold on. He's trying to get the chicken sandwich.
Let's see what it look like, y'all.
What it tastes like.
That too.
You put a lot of, well, one big, what is it? One big thing.
Look.
Yeah, what is it? Yeah. Like one look.
Like a big chicken. I need some sauce. Probably do it after sauce because it's going to be messy.
Yeah, it looks dry.
I know, that's why I was going to put some sauce on it.
Put them nails. Got them nails done too.
Hey.
That's too fast, though.
I'm trying to get to the sandwich. Sweet heat.
Sweet and sour, sir.
Say sweet heat. Mm-hmm. All right, the moment of truth. Like a regular chicken sandwich, it ain't. I wouldn't stand in line for that.
Oh!
It ain't like, oh my god, it's good. I eat it again, but it ain't like get stabbed, stand in 2-hour line chicken sandwich worthy.
Yeah, get shot. Lose your job.
Yeah.
All that type of shit going on.
It's all right though.
Okay. There you have it. It's all right.
Just all right. It's good. I would eat it again, but all that extra stuff people be doing.
So yeah, no. Calm down, y'all. It ain't that serious.
Yeah, you see we got the Silverado out.
baby shark over there. Got a Chevy. I ain't gave y'all too much of a review on the truck. But I like the truck so much, I like the grill of it. The front of it just say Chevy. It look big, you know what I'm saying? It demands attention, it's aggressive. Extended cab, 2014, black on black. Except the inside look different. Check the inside out. Like that brown, two-tone, the light brown with it. Radio. The back seat. It's kind of dirty, but right, I drive it. Best thing I like. When that come on, I like that. Like my favorite part of the truck. I guess I gotta open up the driver's seat, but it flashes up Chevy or whatever. Chevrolet. Yeah, man, this is a baby, man. You see one, you see them all. Like I said, extended cab. This is a $300 weather top. $300 for it. LT. And I also bought that about $30 at U-Haul on the truck. So. Baby shark. Dude, this baby shark right here. She looking sweet. It's candy. Yeah, Black Mamba over there. Your neighbor that got up. Mercedes, another Mercedes. A Nissan or whatever, but yeah. Little V6. I can crank it up for y'all. Yeah, this a V6. Crank this bad boy up for y'all. I can crank it up and pop the hood for y'all. Freeze for y'all, just do no video. All right, this video I'm informing y'all what's up and coming, so I can keep y'all ahead of the game of what's going on when you come to my channel. First, let me tell you about my channel. First, I do a whole bunch of stuff. I'm not just in one box, so you know when I record something, it's gonna try to inform you or let you know what's coming up on my channel, whatever. And you know, and show you what I do. Basically, I like to have fun. I go out, take trips, do stuff with the family, do stuff to my house, do stuff to my cars, buy stuff, give stuff away, you know, stuff like that. You know, basically, you know what everybody pretty much is doing already. You know what I'm saying? But you coming in my world, what I do. So. All the people that's already subscribed, y'all already know what it is. I thank y'all for y'all support, man. I'm gonna keep bringing y'all new stuff. Keep watching for me, because I'm buying me a camera, I'm buying me a computer, get my editing back up, you know, get my editing game up, get the visual up, all this stuff, man. I'm doing all this stuff myself, so I'm learning stuff on the way. As you can see in my previous videos, they wasn't that good. But it's a start, so I had to get it started. So I made a few mistakes along the way, and I chopped it up with a couple people. A lot of people gave me advice. Back to the concert. I'm gonna go live two months in advance to announce the winner, so they give y'all enough time. If y'all want to cancel, y'all can't make it, I can choose another one. or whatever, however I do it, you know what I'm saying? We'll figure it out. But I'm gonna give y'all way enough time to, you know what I'm saying, decide if you wanna go or not. You know, put your days in at work and all that. And subscribe to the channel. Like, comment on any one of my videos. Tell me that you're a subscriber. Leave your information. And you know what I'm saying? Then that's how it is. And I'm gonna keep up with all that. I got 39 people watching, so I'm not tripping, man. I appreciate all y'all support, man. Appreciate y'all following your boy, man. I appreciate that love, man. You know what I'm saying? I make sure that I get up, but I make sure I have something for y'all when I do put something on this camera. This time, I gotta step it up, man. I gotta make sure when I cut this camera on, I gotta have something for you. You know what I'm saying? So, with that being said, that's why I'm informing y'all what's coming up. Some big things coming. Trust me, they coming. You know what I'm saying? They coming. They already in motion. It's just, you know, the patience. We're just being patient right now. You know what I'm saying? Just killing time right now. So while we kill time, like I said, I'm still bring y'all some good content to the channel, man, and show y'all what I be doing. And we're just going to grow as a team. So that's all I want to holler at y'all about. A little short video, not too much. I ain't want to just talk your head off because I'm about that action. So, till next time, man, that way, I holler at y'all. Y'all be safe. Y'all stay warm, man. Peace.
G-Von C's the bizarre, new AP bizarre, came through your block with the 30, yeah, I'm getting guap in the morning, pull up skirt in the phone, skirt, skirt, they ain't like the trap of the farm, spin on your block with the 30, hitting on the scoring.